something certainly is happening here at Tallworth Roundabout, David. I can now see Picasso. He's cycling down very hard towards the roundabout. He's about 75, 50 yards away, and I can now see his painting. It's an abstract. I can see some blue, some purple, some little black oval shapes I think I can see.
That's not Picasso, that's Kandinsky.
Good Lord, you're right. It's Kandinsky, Wassily Kandinsky. And who's this here with him? It's Braque, George Braque, the Cubist, painting a bird in flight over a cornfield and going very fast down the hill towards Kingston. And Piet Mondrian just behind. Piet Mondrian, the neoplasticist, little gap. Then the main bunch. Here they come. Chagall, Max Ernst, Miro, Doofy, Ben Nicholson, Jackson Pollock, and Bella Buffet making a break on the outside here. Bancuzzi's going with him. So Chirico, Ferdinand Ledger, Delaunay, Dacoudi, Kokoschka stopping back here behind a little bit. So's Paul Clay dropping back a bit. And back at the right at the back of this group, our very own Kurt Schwitters.
But German.
As yet, absolutely no sign of Pablo Picasso. And so, from Tallworth Roundabout, back to the studio.